Hi everybody, this is day two in Rotterdam with Alicia.
Hi.
She is bringing me to all the coffee places here.
Well, some like
yeah, some. So. And she is looking at the Google Maps right now.
So.
Because she a pro.
4 minutes, let's go.
Let's go. Alicia, we're at Hoppers.
Have you seen it online?
Yeah, it's one of the top 10 places to come on to Rotterdam for coffee.
I ordered
a flat white, and she ordered a hot chocolate, and we ordered some sort of butter cake.
Like, it's very strong. I don't know if I like it.
People, this is our second stop of the day. I do not know how to read it. So, Alicia, try to read it.
I also don't know.
Brown cheese.
We should go in and ask them how to pronounce it.
Yeah, totally. Oh, let's see the blend. Sumatra, interesting choice. And Ethiopia. Okay. Jinx.
Do you want to maybe tell them what you're drinking first?
Oh, I am having an iced latte. That was better. But yeah, I am having an iced latte with two shots of espresso, two shots of coffee. And yeah, I think generally the cafe is today, the coffee is like, it's very roasty. It's very it's very roasty, but I would say that the small coffee of the flavor to what I'm tasting today. But maybe it's like the strong coffee that's now like masked it. Okay, so I ordered this one. I'm not even gonna try to say it, but it's cheese with spinach and tuna. And yeah, I'm just gonna eat it and tell you guys how it tastes. I like how they all work together. I mean, I enjoy it. 7 out of 10.
Nice.
So this is our second stop. Wait, third stop of a coffee place. It's called Lilith Coffee, and it's on the top 10.
Okay, so we are at the inside of Lilith Cafe, and Alicia ordered an American pancake, I think that's what it's called, and I ordered a tamarind latte. I'm actually really excited about this one because, I don't know, it's one of the better looking tamarind lattes that I've seen, so give it a try. Hot chicken and black coffee. Okay, this is tasty. It's really tasty. Highly recommend to make a latte.
What is it called?
Urban Espresso Bar.
Urban Espresso Bar. We're about to try our last cafe of the day. Yep, and yeah, let's go in.
Bring it back to the 70s. Oh my gosh, I never seen something so bright like the sky. Always got me. Oh my gosh, see something so beautiful.